ese ruido, pero para la boca. O boca.
I'm in Frankfurt. I've checked in, I've checked my luggage is in. Poor. I totally forgot how huge and
big.
Let me say big. Frankfurt Flughafen East. Yeah, I'm flying Lufthansa, and but there was a little confusion at the airport. I was like, I went to the Lufthansa this thing info center, and the guy said, yeah. I said, yeah, I wanna check my vaccine, but I'll be flying tomorrow. He said, yeah, first class, business class. I said, yeah, business. He said, I have to go to the economy, that is general. I'm like, why the fuck should I go to the economy? It's like the line is long, man. So I went to, he said, everybody has to check in there. I'm like, what? Since when? So I went to the economy and I asked the guy at the economy. I showed him my listing. He said, I have to go back to that, to the previous guy. That's where I'm to lock in. So I went back to him. He was like, I just walked away. I walked over to the machines and just locked myself in, checked myself in. Yeah, then I left the Banoff and the airport. I had to look for something to eat, man. I haven't eaten nothing since morning. You guys know that I'm on this keep fit, healthy eating lifestyle. So I don't eat anyhow like that. So I had to look for something to eat. I took the wrong bus from the airport coming here. I took the wrong bus, followed the bus to Frankfurt Südbahnhof. From Frankfurt Südbahnhof, I had to take a taxi. What I should have done right at the airport. So I had to take a taxi from Frankfurt Südbahnhof back to the hotel, and I had to check myself in, take a shower because I was sweating, it's hot. Then I had to go look for where to buy things like this to eat, man. I don't eat fast food, I don't eat unhealthy stuff. I had to go look for where to buy fruits and veggies and just fruits to eat. So I had to walk another 5 kilometers, I think, because where the hotel is in kind of an industrial area. There are no shops here. I had to walk back to the city, like 5 kilometers or more. But I'm very tired now. Just came back now. I've eaten some fruits. I want to jump into bed now because I'm dead tired. Let me guys just show you what the hotel looks like. It's not a fancy thing, cost me 70 euros per night. So I'm only gonna be here tonight. Tomorrow morning I'm out, very early in the morning I'm out, cause my flight is at 11:15 in the morning. Yeah, I have to be out of here very early because I don't wanna like be in a hurry. I wanna go there, do the necessary checks and everything and just chill out there, okay? Thanks for watching. I'm still speaking English. Very soon, once I'm in Nigeria, I will start speaking Pidgin. So, on a day, waiting to happen. I'm Henry Krackhaus. If you like this video, thanks for watching my video. Thanks for watching my videos. I so appreciate it. I so appreciate the love. Please like, share, and subscribe. I really appreciate you taking time to watch this. Okay? Stay healthy and eat healthy.